Welcome to my channel. For today's video, I will be making lime garlic butter chicken, and our ingredients are black peppercorn, garlic, lime, salt, black pepper, Worcestershire sauce, and butter. And here is my chicken. I cut it into half. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna season my chicken. So let's get into it. First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna layer my lime in the pan, just like that. I supposed to use lemon, but I don't have lemon today, so this is all I have in my fridge, so I'm just gonna use lime. And then next is garlic. Just put it all over the pan. Should be inside. So there you go. And I'm gonna put my black peppercorn. There you go. And a little bit of salt. So there you go. And now I'm gonna season. So I'm gonna put it over there right now. And now I'm gonna season my chicken. I'm gonna season. I have to pat dry my chicken. Pat dry. So there you go. Now I'm gonna put some salt. And black pepper. There you go. And then I'm gonna use this sauce. Now I'm gonna put it in the pan. There you go. And then we will season it with salt as well. There you go. So I'm gonna put it over here again. There you go. Pat dry. Then we will season it with the salt. The same thing as we do with the other one. Black pepper. And our sauce. There you go. Let's add some salt. There you go. And black pepper. Okay, there you go. And now I'm gonna put my butter. Over. use my hands to rub the butter. I love butter. So there you go. I'm gonna use my hands to rub the butter. It's hard, it's not sticking on the skin, but we try our best. There you go. Put it over here. So there you go. Now we're just gonna set it aside for 30 minutes before we start cooking it. Now I'm gonna heat up my oven into 400. This is it, guys. Our oven is ready now. I'm gonna put my chicken in the oven. So, there you go. Now, let's put our chicken in the oven. So, it's been 30 minutes, guys. Now, I'm gonna turn down the heat into 350. Let's turn the heat down into 350. There we go. And we're gonna cook it for 15 more minutes. You see? So that's our chicken. So we're gonna cook it for 15 more minutes. Almost done, guys. So this is it, guys. Our chicken is ready. This is done. Now I'm gonna take it out in the oven. Oh, let me turn off the oven first. There you go, it's off. And now we're gonna take out our chicken. This is it, guys. Here is our lime, garlic, and butter chicken. It smells so good. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this video now. I hope you enjoy watching my videos. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.